we almost never discuss. You know, one of the fun things about running for president of the United States is we can bring issues onto the table that people are talking about. And let me tell you one thing is, one of them is the tragically high rate of youth unemployment. Study came out a couple of weeks ago from the Economic Policy Institute, one of the really good think tanks in Washington. This is what they said. They said for kids who have graduated high school, not going to college, graduated high school,